So I went to Rhode Island and went to the John Gannon Fresh Caught Seafood Market. You have to go out on a boat to get to the market. And then he catches them right in front of you. He gives you instructions. He says a stainless steel pan, some oil, dredged in milk, flour, and cornmeal. And then you fry it up. It should be hot enough. Very hot. Turn it down just a smidge. I'll turn it up. We're just going to cool it down. Ow! That's hot. Turn it up just a little because the fish will cool down the oil in the pan. The first flip. Waiting for it to be done. I never cook fish in the house. Stinks. I don't ordinarily eat fish, but when I do, I eat black sea bass caught by John Gannon.